between the passer and the receiver, because you got to read those zones and where the open spots are and be on the same page with the guy throwing the football. Because sometimes you're throwing it in front of the zone, sometimes you're throwing it between the zones, sometimes the receiver's going to just kind of find a spot and what we call sit down and present him.